I've been the victim of a pomegranate attack. Police are appealing for witnesses. If there is anything that you've seen, then please get in touch. I'm okay, I'm a little shaken up, but I think I'll be able to carry on. At least after about a month off anyway.